Haven't thought about that for one second. And the guy in your ear that told you you have to ask that question, as a journalist, that's fine. But as a human being, that's not very nice, because it's not very sensitive. And I got to think that in tough times that people should be more sensitive. I could give a about North Carolina right now.